and Seal Kid wants to be the first on. They see him with the ult. Oh, nice use of the Zeus ultimate there. Locked down the line, turns around. Oh my god, Laguna Blade for Finger of Death, and Lion is the one who wins that magic duel. Now Lip's gonna go down. Oh my god, what an RP era. Does he have the damage of Battle Strike? The top is the wipe. Vega Squadron lose four there.
EG need to get rid of this ward. It's only got another 1 minute and 10 seconds left on it, but it's watching every single move of theirs, and there's nothing they can do. Axe now going to try and run down on Fear. It's going to give him the extra movement speed by going in for that battle hunter, and Fear, he's decided to try and outrun this. At the same time, the rotation up, they've gone for that relocate in, they pick off to Mail. Fear is still on the run out of here. His armor is being stripped away from him again. The Mystic Flare, there is some kind of revenge. It's open the wisp with Strand's Eerie here, but what have you got? You've got an axe to be tossed in, catching out Fear. Omni Slash still available. He needs to let it go, but they've got so much life that they don't really care. Fear's going to drop to the Avalanche and even tossing up to PPD. It's going to be a second dunk here for Yunus. And maybe even more than that. Owie! He's got the battle hunger. Call too far. Right. Tossed in, but Liv, he needs to get the Light Strike around. Just Laguna Blade. Each here getting slapped down by the Swedes.
He's very dead. He's like, ping, 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 ping. Support me, Omni Knight. I have reaped. Not gonna help! Okay, it does. It does help. They'll go for him instead, I guess. Oh, Requiem of Souls. They do go for the ulti there. Stolen Requiem of Souls. This is trouble, but Vector Spirit is here. Here comes the Stampede. I do not go for it. Oh, that's big! That was big. Didn't see where the Centaur is coming from, and now that was a big turnaround there. Cheshire Cat running away. Will he cheat death again? Oh, no, he won't. But that was huge.
Did this ward see them smoke again? I don't think so
this time. Era though on the run, clips right on the edge of the kinetic field, but he hops out of it with the ultimate. Nicely played there. Now the Wisp comes in with a tether. Chaos Knight will take the Laguna. He'll go down first, but a Dream Coil on four sets it up for Limp. The cleanup is here. He's got two, make it three. This could be an ultra kill for the Fairy Dragon, and it is! Sandy goes down, the Dream Coil happens, a one for four, and a bloody disaster in the mid lane.
And he walks right into Era, or vice versa. Hex up into Era, they have the entirety of Cloud9, they're gonna use the Omni Slash, but it's split up as Slip pops the Ghost Scepter, beautifully timed. Meanwhile, Big Daddy No Tail on the chase, they do blow up that Dazzle, no great for them. TP out from Envy, they could have turned and fought that, I think. They'll Yule's up onto Era, but he is full health for the most part. Blink, Hanska jumping in, nice BKB from Vatsa, no chance Totem going there. Jonas Fan about to jump in. Requiem, call onto two, Bone Saver the first to go down. Big Purification, Heal Bomb, Jonas Fan hexed up, Earth Spike, meanwhile, they're still getting run at by Era. This fight turning disastrous. Huge Echo Slam from Hodgkin. He gets the boom. He gets four heroes. That blink he was waiting for it the entire game. Boom, Shakalaka. Holy shit, that was some damage.
Well, now they're going to try to push in mid. They have their mech. They can use the Dazzle ultimate. So everyone's fairly tanky here. That could change, though. There is a Chain Frost ready. Zeus hold online. A lot of magic damage about to come out here from NiP. But those will be the first man down. Era to follow it up. Sinico jumping low has a grave. He doesn't even get it off. Just ends up going down. Three heroes for Na'Vi. This starts a topple like a house of cards.
And ninjas in pajamas. They get picked off here. Weeha's actually found the perfect target if he can get Seal Kid, but they actually see him. He's got the gem. Never mind. Weeha's going to be forced back. And now Roshan kind of scrolled for them. They're going to try and go for the RP. Lands on four. What a setup from Jonas. Now we have the Skewer back. Ice Blast is going to be able to wipe out almost all of them. Hook survives with the BKB, but not for long. Eric gets that kill.
They're going to charge straight on to FNG. They know he's working on the Aghanims, and he's very close. He's only got to pick up that point booster. There's your Nature's Guys, but Dust is popped by Hans Ken. Overgrowth comes out from FNG. In fact, Xenoid coming in, trying to turn this one around. There's Lil SG. There's your Requiem of Souls. He's going to blur the Queen of Pain. Era comes in there with a BKB, and he wants to make sure that his team take this team fight. But can he do enough damage? They've brought down the Lina. They're trying to bring down more, chasing down G now. Era gets the slow with the axes, but his team, they've already lost the Queen of Pain, and they've lost the Spirit Breaker. Era diving very, very deep for this Shadow Fiend kill, and he is going to be able to find it. Just a godlike streak now for this troll, but he's going to be giving it away. I don't think he gets out of this one. Can he do anything amazing here? Wants to try and find FNG. He might just find it. He does. Is he? No, he's not going to get out of this, is he? I think he might. He's running away. Xenos coming in, but he's got no mana. Axe is there. Jonas about with the Berserker Skull. Why, it's a triple kill for Era. He might even get more Lil. It's not. It's an ultra kill. God. What the hell is happening? An Era, what a player!
This is just Era in a nutshell. This is like him. This is what he does.
The question is, do they actually go for this? They're looking top lane, trying to take out a range Rex. Does this mean they want to come back and defend? They could be threatening throw right now. They're not doing it. Rude gonna buy back. Can anyone on VP cancel TPs, or rather, can NiP cancel these VP TPs, or are they just gonna commit to something? Looks like they want to go all in on the throne. TP coming back. The Jugs TP got canceled by Handskin. Oh no, this is trouble. Don't expose. Are they going for it? No, they're running around for kills. Focus the throne, damn it, NiP. This is your opportunity. They will. They rat their way to victory. The rats in pajamas take game one. What a performance.
Well, line came up big in the end. That was just game-winning TP cancels from that line. Jug
Handskin MVP right there.